And we're down to the last two in the triple jump. Assured of at least a silver medal, Stephanie Anato.
Alex Smith, 65 minutes 92 in the third round. Good competitive throw for him. So he will progress through to the last three rounds. Unfortunately, Peter Smith there, a foul in the third round. Next to go, James Bedford. Proctor leads then from John. Still the same order in this 1500 metres. James Shane taking closer order now, the British University's champion, Newcomen Essex Beagles. Coming up to the bell in this 1500 metres. And Anthony Whiteman takes the lead at the bell. 1854, the best of the last there for Nadia Williams in the triple. And Mick Jones improves to 66 metres 50. Next in the circle, our leader, Amir Williamson. So here they come then in the finish of this 1500 metres. And it's the Morpeth Harrier, Nick McCormick, just winning from the youngster James Shane. With Ricky Stevenson in third place, Ross Murray comes in fourth.